This is Ortho Advice, presented by the Crystal Clinic Orthopedic Center.
Dupuytren's contracture is an inherited condition that causes progressive contractures of the palm and fingers. It is most common in people of European descent and usually starts to develop in individuals in their 50s and 60s. People with Dupuytren's contracture cannot put their hands flat and have trouble putting their hands into pockets or gloves. Xiaflex is one of the newest treatments for this condition and is available at the Crystal Clinic Orthopedic Center. The medication is injected into the hand, and several days later the hand is manipulated and then therapy and splinting initiated. Therapy only lasts for 1 month with Xiaflex versus 6 months with surgery. The Crystal Clinic Orthopedic Center has 7 hand specialists who have treated patients with Dupuytren's disease for more than 25 years. Together we have over 150 years of experience and have one of the premier hand therapy departments in Ohio. Come see us and together we can create a treatment plan that works for you.
For more information, call 888-886-1469.